on the show earlier today talking about some of his ideas for how we address the imbalance in the country. Let me give the last word to Brian today. Brian, go ahead.
Good day, Daniel. I think sovereignty association with the United States is what the doctor needs.
How's it going,
and I'm
buddy?
Sure we'll have an American built military base to protect our borders. We'll have American currency to spend, and we will have the
you warm enough in that thing? Oh, there's kind of a...
Brian, thank you for that.
Those
Brian,
are looking guy.
Very much for
hello.
You. I don't know how many of you are going to the Peter Stephen event on,
you
know,
you guys cute.
But we're working on getting...
You're kind of ugly, but
so
cute.
I'll take it seriously, but I haven't seen any serious effort to move in
well,
that direction. And I
have a good day. I don't think you'll freeze.
Any of the candidates are going to get elected. So we'll continue talking about it.